We at war with the way the world is abusing Christ's birthday and how Satan is misleading and molding God's children like a pirate's clay.
Wow, he knows when you are sinning.
Sure does.
He knows when you are righteous.
Uh-huh.
He knows if you're a fake or not, so be real for goodness sake. Hey!
I want to tell you about the day I first heard that you died for me.
Then there he goes blessing me with a name, calling me his daughter, saying he is my father, leaving me an inheritance of a legacy of never leaving me nor forsaking me.
From Odin to Father Christmas to Santa Claus to St. Nicholas to Santa, now we're all caught up emptying out our wallets trying to buy a piece of this propaganda. It's December. It's that time of the month again, right? Let's keep the Bible as the invisible ibuprofen and never swallow.
Man, you silly.
No, you silly. I'm a pimp.
On the ninth day of Christmas, my true Lord gave to me 9 word poets. Word?
Poet!